Rickie Jones is back, and Mark Martino in his first race ever. So welcome to the ranks, Mark. Third race at Brainerd here for Rickie Jones. Started 13th here last year.
Mark Martino, that's a total Canadian team effort right there, making that debut. That's a beautiful race car. And take a look at the wheelie bar there on Rickie Jones. A single wheelie bar offset to the right. They feel the left side doesn't even get any use. They set it up this way to try to save some weight on that race car.
Whoa. Mark Martino dangerously close to that center line. Rickie Jones, who his dad, by the way, built the car for Martino, runs a 6.68, nice. Moves up 12 places, and sits now in ninth. Good move, Rickie.
Well, as you take another look at it, remember, double wheelie bars. Now, the fuel cars run a lot of them run a single wheelie bar also, but it is centered up in the middle of the chassis. This is offset to the right like a double wheelie bar. They just took off the left side to save some weight because they have to usually adjust it to where it hits the right side to allow for the torque of the engine and the car. So they figure, well, what the heck? Why are we even using the left side? And I'll tell you what, it worked very nicely on that hit, a 976, 60-foot on that run.
Take a look at these standings. Mike Edwards, Alan Johnson, 1 and 2, V Gaines rounding out the top eight. But when we go to the second side, geez, I didn't see Jag's name anywhere.
That's because Rickie just bumped him out, put Steve Spiess on the bump spot with a 672, 6 a lap time in the Chevy.
So there's a number to remember as Kurt Johnson, by the way, a Minnesota native here who is not yet qualified, sits 19th overall, comes to the line.